Jurors are about to decide a man's fate in a triple murder trial. The Norman case centers around William Eugene Davis, and Weekend Morning anchor Zhao Shen joins us live with new details about the trial. Zhao.
Matt, the defense will wrap up its case this morning, and then the jury will head into deliberations to decide whether William Davis is guilty of killing three women. Now, we've been following this story since the day it began in October of 2007. Prosecutors say Davis shot his two sisters and another woman inside this East Norman home. But defense attorneys say Davis suffered an alcohol-induced blackout when the shooting happened. In fact, a psychologist testified Davis is, quote, incapable of forming the intent to commit murder because of severe alcoholism and mental problems. So here's an idea of what's going to happen today. Well, like we mentioned, attorneys will wrap up their cases. They'll give their closing arguments today, and then the judge will issue instructions to the jury before they head into deliberation, and then the jurors will meet behind closed doors to make their final decision, and we'll be following this every step of the way, and as soon as a verdict comes out, we'll bring it to you. In the newsroom, Zhao Shen, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Zhao. And if convicted, Davis could face the death penalty.